I made this for you.
What the hell is this? I just have to finish up a few things, then I'm off to the store.
Where are you going, freak?
So I'm gonna do my job and not be late to meet your parents. How's that?
I love you, babe.
Well, I get a call from my son. Said you're all holding him for protecting himself against some freak.
Now your son Brandon and his friends beat a defenseless junior who just buried his brother.
Sorry about your brother.
He's coming for you.
Let my boy out. Now.
You know what, Vince? I think I'll keep him a little bit longer.
Eli, your brother is dead.
He's not dead!
Someone dug up the boy's grave site.
There's a coffin in the hole.
It's cracked open, but there's no body.
Creepy.
Yep.
What are we dealing with here?
Well, he's on meds for bipolar disorder, ADHD.
You don't believe in a god. You're a smart monkey. You think this is the reason for all of our problems? If you could only see what I see.
Help me.
I don't want to die.
It was you.
I don't know anything.
We are locked in here!
I'm not ready for this day to be over.
That's him. I know that's him.
Are you ready? I'm not the usual.